Well, that feels entirely too good.
How do I get up in there? That glass looks fairly solid. Might need a gun to break it. Or a cannon. There does seem to be a rather large cannon here. I'd have to rotate it, but it is on a circular platform.
Has anyone seen Hargreaves lately in the past week or so?
An electrowave stimulator. What does it do? I suppose it stimulates electrowaves. That doesn't sound right. Seems to be missing a battery.
Get out! Get out of my house!
Can't we just agree to disagree? To do this. Please don't struggle.
Look, they've got blood all over them.
What have we come to?
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
Damn it. Who is that?
Oh! Just relax. Not questioning.
Just lie down!
Damn it! Who is that?
This won't hurt a bit.
This seems to be in operating condition. This seems to turn mottling crystals into gas. A lot of gas would charge up that cannon. I'll probably need some sort of valve handle to unblock this, I think. It's a prototype for some sort of torch you use in the kitchen? Doesn't seem to have all its bits. I wonder if I could find something around here. These machines don't seem to be in tip-top condition, do they? This could be useful. I'm getting mushy again. Remember the train, Arthur.
Thank you.
Maybe if I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. See what I can do with the console now.
We do have someone named Hargreaves. I haven't completely lost my mind, have I?
Bloody great blast of air. How do I kick this up a notch?
Why is the sublimator?
I always liked you, actually.
Thank you.
doing?
Won't take a minute.
You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
When life annoys, pop a joy.
Good show.
I seem to be a lot more serious about the plague here. It must be spreading fast. Not a pleasant... The police force seems to be out in... force.
Save a bit for the next minute. I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
Man's on a rampage. I wouldn't ask him for a raise today.
Right as rain. Right as rain.
Oh dear.
I've forgotten about the headmistresses. There must be some way to put her to bed for a bit. Otherwise, how do they get close to her for maintenance and such? Bloody hell. Oh, you can smell the fog from here. I don't see how they expect me to visit the shops on the other side with all these spankers and things. I almost feel unwanted. She's powered from in here. My headmistress can't scold me for breaking quarantine. The fog seems... This should be fun. A building full of fanatics who can smell me. Naked among wolves.
Attention all attendees. The keynote dissection and luncheon will be starting in the operating theatre in 5 minutes.
How do I get to the elevator? I don't think I want to mingle with this crowd.
Let me see.
Thanks.
Dr. Defoe, please report to the quarantine grid room. Dr. Defoe, the quarantine grid room. Thank you. All nurses are reminded to file their mandatory volunteer schedule by Thursday afternoon at 5 o'clock. Please congratulate Nurse Elizabeth Neal for winning the Waste Not, Want Not Award for her adaptation of a crash cart into a file for frequently used forms. Due to the dissection luncheon, lunch will not be served in the cafeteria today. If you are not attending the luncheon, please make other arrangements.
It's not personal. Thank you.
We all appreciate what you do.
As a reminder that the bottles marked alcohol contain isopropyl alcohol and not ethyl alcohol, and consequently
nice to see you.
Not go well with tonic water and ice.
What have you got? Just looking. I could take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries. Thank you.
run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
She was positive she'd figured it all out.
Yeah, really?
I read Miss Olsen's notes. Did you know we mixed joy mushrooms and chemicals and created mutant spores that drive people to
Didn't you know chemicals are all Did the bad batch mutate mushrooms or something?
It's an opportunistic infection, a sort of fungal encephalitis. The spores have always been around. Didn't bother anyone till the Bad Batch knocked out our immune systems.
So, what are we...
The quarantine floor is currently under quarantine. If you need access to the quarantine floor, please see Dr. Milton for a key card.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
So that was rather disappointingly inconclusive. Our next electrode is far more interesting. We thought that if we applied electrical stimulation to the brain...
Unfortunately, the panel on improving bedside manner has been cancelled due to lack of registrations. If you were interested in the panel but did not register, please communicate this to Sophia Jex Blake, as there is still time to reschedule.
Why do you keep your key cards?
There will be a tour tomorrow of Hayworth Labs for any registered attendee. If you have not seen the latest in pharmaceutical technology, this is your opportunity.
Quarantine, I go. Yay!
Why are you being stupid, Arthur?
Well, what's wrong with this move?
Checkmate in 4 moves.
How?
I move my bishop here, so you just have to go there. So, I put my rook here, so you could only move there.
Or there.
But then I could put my other rook here. Do you see? What you want to do is go here. Why are you knocking your king down?
Because I'm not playing you anymore. You're playing you.
I can't hear you.
Let's make some tea.
Do you want to play again?
Maybe in a little while.
Oh, Arthur.
Yes, Percy?
What's a sore loser?
Oh, touche. All right, set them up. We'll go again.
I like playing chess with you, Arthur.
Thank you.
quarantine grid. Oh, I hope I don't regret this.